The Polyphemus moth, Antheria polyphemus, is a large moth native to North America, with a wingspan of up to 6 inches. Here are some interesting facts about this beautiful moth. The Polyphemus moth gets its name from the Greek mythological character Polyphemus, a cyclops with one eye in the middle of his forehead. The Polyphemus moth has large, beautiful eye spots on its wings, which can help to deter predators. These moths are nocturnal and are attracted to light, which can make them vulnerable to predators and car collisions. The caterpillars of the Polyphemus moth are large and green, with small spines along their body. And they feed on a variety of trees, including oak, birch, and maple. These moths are found throughout much of the United States, from the East Coast to the Rocky Mountains. The Polyphemus moth is not considered a pest species, and is generally not harmful to humans. The adult moths do not eat or drink, and their sole purpose is to mate and lay eggs. The Polyphemus moth is a member of the Saturnidae family, which includes some of the largest and most beautiful moths in the world. The silk produced by the Polyphemus moth is not commercially valuable, as it is difficult to extract and the cocoons are not large enough. These moths are often used as model organisms in scientific research, particularly in the study of the effects of light on insect behavior. The caterpillars of the Polyphemus moth are susceptible to a variety of parasitoids, including wasps and flies. The Polyphemus moth is an important pollinator, and its larvae are a food source for many animals, including birds and small mammals. The lifespan of the Polyphemus moth is relatively short, with adult moths living for only a few weeks. The Polyphemus moth is not considered endangered, but habitat loss and other environmental factors may impact their populations in the future. The wings of the Polyphemus moth are covered in small scales, which are responsible for their beautiful patterns and colors. These moths are important indicators of environmental health, and can help researchers to understand changes in ecosystems over time. The Polyphemus moth is an iconic and beloved species, and is often used in art and literature as a symbol of beauty and transformation. The Polyphemus moth is a fascinating and beautiful creature, and serves as a reminder of the incredible diversity and complexity of the natural world. Check out other amazing animal videos.